Hey kijkers van Ik Ben Je Game. Zoals jullie zien is dit een beetje een andere intro. Gewoon een plaatje. Jammer genoeg was de game footage waarmee ik de intro opnam. Die was er opeens niet meer. Een beetje raar, ja. Dus ik doe het even zo, maar we hebben nu gelukkig niet veel gemist. Want ik ging net weg met Michael en toen kwam ik erachter dat ik Trevor moest zijn. Dus ik was net gewisseld en nu zit ik in een andere rode auto die ik net had gevonden. En kijk mee, zou ik zeggen. Oké dan. Nou, ik heb mijn rode auto even omgeruild voor een iets mooiere auto. ik denk dat het wel lukt zo. Ik weet het niet zeker. Ze zeiden toch keer terug als Trevor. Nou, we kunnen het proberen. Als het fout is, dan is het fout. Trap is daar. Oh, hij heeft ook geen shirt aan. Dat is ook wel grappig. Nou ja, normaal heeft hij toch een heel oud raar shirt aan. Maar dit zal ik wel doen. Oh ja, ik kan er binnen nu.
Trevor is a... Trevor is a what?
Trevor is a good guy. He's got family. Got kid, ain't he, Floyd?
That's it, right. Yes, Trevor.
Close call, jongens. Close call.
The thing is, I ain't been with that many women. I don't find it easy. And Deborah, I mean, we're getting married, so...
Oh, that's beautiful.
But I'm scared that she's gonna leave me. I mean, this is her place. And the fornicating? There was Mr. Raspberry Jam.
Whoa! Now, Mr. Raspberry Jam, he died a noble death. Bringing great joy to a lonely man.
Ah, bah.
I ain't got a very big penis. Some girls laugh when they look at it.
Well, show me.
Oh, jongens.
I don't want to.
Oh, what the
fuck! Special, but this boy gets the job done. All right? Now.
What the heck?
Yes.
Look at me.
Can you just put your Johnson away, sir?
Johnson. Oh my god, jongens. Trevor is heel erg handelbaar.
Anything interesting there for a man like me?
Well, I mean, I don't rightly know. What kind of person are you?
Oh, I'm that kind of person, Floyd. I am that kind of person. Now, let's get you, Wade, and that little tormentor down there. Put these on. We are going for a ride.
Moet ik niet met
gentlemen,
Michael dingen doen?
Way to America awaits. Run. We got an inside man at the port of LS. I'm gonna send you some information. I need you on point to help plan things.
I got it, T. I really miss it.
Nou, we zien wel. Dit doen we gewoon als eerst.
Guess we're going to Port City then.
Kom, stap in. Heel goed. Oké, waar moet ik heen? Oh,
what
hier.
What you got for me?
Like I said, I don't rightly know what we got. You're going to have to be more exact in your questioning, sir.
We're looking for something to steal.
Sir, I stole a pencil in elementary school, and I've been regretting it ever since.
Golly quick, you're sticking a mug.
Look. Sir, please.
Gee!
Please, just tell me what you want, and I'll do my utmost to assist you in
my utmost.
Here's the problem. I don't know what I want. It's a bit, well, like pornography or a perfect turn. I can't quite describe it, but I'll know it when I see it.
You ain't Aiden, sir. My comprehension.
All right. Well, how's this?
That's good to say, jongens. That's belangrijk.
$6 billion worth of cargo came through the port of Los Santos last year.
He's real good with numbers.
I don't want to hijack it.
Hey, now.
A truck full of pineapples, Floyd.
Pineapples.
Give us the inside track on what's coming through.
We don't know what's in the containers. They certainly don't put price tags on them.
Have you noticed anything? Anything different? Anything that might indicate something?
Well, there's been all these Merryweather folks hanging around.
Merryweather, weet ik hoe je het zegt, is het leger van Los Santos. Nou, het rijke leger.
Shadow wars in 20 countries around the globe and recently cleared to operate on US soil.
That sounds like them.
So there's a private militia in the port. What are they guarding?
This one freighter? I guess now that you mention it, it ain't quite right.
A freighter. Perfect. Can I get on board?
No, no. They won't let you anywhere near it. They're kind of assholes about it, actually. The other day, my colleague, Ralph...
I don't give a shit about Ralph. Take a look. Is there anything else?
There's another bunch of Meriwether guys out by the Navy warehouse. They got boats coming in and out. I heard they was testing something.
All right. We'll take a look at that as well.
Go park and get the dispatch.
Yep, will do.
Go park and get the dispatch.
Here comes the suit. I gotta check in.
Remember, Floyd, this can go real wrong real quick.
It don't matter what went in his mouth. It matters what came out.
We got a waste spillage and I got a slot on the cleanup crew. There is nothing that Wade here ain't gonna do for a warm meal. Hope you got a strong stomach, son.
Hij weet helemaal niks van overvallen en zo.
Yeah, it's over here.
You ever got helicopters coming in and out of here? You know those big sky crane things that can pick up a whole container?
Now this is restricted airspace. They won't let anything out of here without clearance. Shoot it down if they have to.
So how's a man in a hurry supposed to get in and out of this place?
Well, we got a port that stretched to 50 feet.
Now, what's the Coast Guard response like?
Dang it, well.
Well, they got cutters, 45-foot response vessels, air support. You're not gonna move much faster than them, especially if you're carrying something.
Maybe I'll have to saddle you up and ride you across the Miriam Turner overpass.
I just said they had the water surface real covered.
Okay.
That is the freighter I told you about.
What do you think they got on it?
We just...
Whoa!
We ain't meant to know what's in the containers.
But?
Cool.
But these are marked military. Government.
Anything weird about that?
Yeah, ze kennen hem hier wel. Hij werkt hier dus normaal.
Pulls up, goes right through. This stuff's just been sitting here.
You are beginning to arouse my curiosity.
Meriwether guys at 2 o'clock. They're giving Forrest a hard time, all right.
Uh-oh, dat is zeg maar het leger. Het eigenlijk, het is...
Couple of containers and baby gotta be brought up to F.
Cool.
That ain't a question. Get on it. Now.
Wat moet ik doen?
You drive and I'll spot.
Cool. Weet het, Meriwether, dat is zeg maar... Het is eigenlijk van een heel rijk iemand. En die heeft eigenlijk zijn eigen leger gemaakt. Het is een beetje vaag.
We don't get the containers. They're gonna check your card. Oh, I'm getting nervous.
You're always nervous. Relax.
Not always, sir. Just around
sir.
Sure. Cousin Wade's on his own. He better hold it together. Stick to the story.
He'll be fine. Boy's on a waste clearance crew. He's never happening when he's neck deep in shit.
Ja, zo cool. Kijk hoe dit... Oh, je zit er helemaal niks in first person. Haha, cool.
It's those containers. Baby.
Welke? Deze twee. Oké. Oké, dat gaan we dan maar doen. Even kijken hoeveel tijd ik... Oké. Ik denk dat het zo moet. Ja, het lijkt me wel.
They're so on to us. Hook it up. That's it.
Cool.
Now we gotta bring it over to Bay F.
I know why they call them handlers. Because they handle like a dream.
This ain't a toy, sir. It's heavy machinery.
Thank fuck I'm high as a kite.
You should not be operating this vehicle while under the influence.
I'll operate you under the influence if you're not careful.
Hier moet ze staan. Oké. Ja, volgens mij. Ja, ze moeten wel hier.
There it is. Now I guess we gotta get the other one.
Oké, dat was misschien iets te vroeg losgelaten. Zouden ze dat erg vinden, denk je?
I need to take some pictures. Send them to my guy, Ron. I'll need a proper view.
There's the cranes, but...
Cranes! Perfect!
Hij doet dus ook zaken in Los Santos. Wel leuk. Maar ik wil het verhaal verder zien met Michael. En ik was met Michael bij zijn huis, maar hij was er niet. Dus ik denk dat ik dit eerst moet doen en dan met Michael de rest moet doen.
Be careful.
Nee.
And attach it.
Hey, whose dick you have to suck to get this job? Being a stevedore used to be back-breaking work. Now you're paid brain surgeon bucks to push an oversized shopping cart.
I did not fellatiate no one to get this job.
Hij zat alles heel netjes.
Well,
with the say no more. You didn't fellate no one, but darling Debbie probably did. She probably enjoyed it.
Zal ik hem... Nee, ik ga hem er niet... Nou, waarom ook niet? Ik plaats hem daarop, denk ik.
If my worker is done, I'm going up the gantry.
Oké, dan gaan we heel snel naar de kraan toe. Ja, ik ga wel uitstappen. Cool. Oké, dan daar gaan we. Kleine ontbreking. Ja, het is niet zo ver lopen. Het gaat wel ook wel. Ik weet niet of het goed gaat met die Meriwether guys. Want ik ga nu ook in een ijskraan. Terwijl dat niet echt mag, denk ik. Maar het is wel leuk. Oh, ja. Ik moest een goed uitzicht hebben. Dat zei hij. Even in first person gaan. Daarvoor zijn we op de next gen natuurlijk. Oh, wauw. Dit is wel mooi. En nu goed klimmen.
Time to admire the view. I've been waiting on a crane driver nearly an hour.
I'm not permitted to drive cranes, buddy.
Hey, you need me to get your union rep up here right now? Sooner you get in the cab, sooner we can get out of here.
This is on you.
Uh-oh.
Get up on this walkway, climb down the ladder, and go into the cabin.
Cool. We gaan een opdracht doen.
Alright, I'm here. What do I do?
First up, position the cabin over a container. The lights on the bottom of the spreader will help you position it.
Maar, ik zit niet... Oh. Huh. Ja. En nu moet ik... Oh, wat cool.
That's it. You're in position. You're in position, so drop the spreader down and secure the load. It's hooked up, so lift it high enough to clear that container stack and move it to the other end. Take us to the other end. Bay number five. Keep going.
Whoa. Hey, even kijken.
Truck, set it down gentle. You want to line it up with the frame of the truck.
Okay, even kijken.
The truck is clear to go.
Signal cool.
Man and crane driver working together. Now let's do the same thing again.
Oh, so end. Cool. Maar die man staat ook gewoon bovenop, dat is zo vet.
Get in position over the second container in bay 1.
Oké, we zijn er bijna. Zo staan we goed, toch? Ja. Wow. Kan ik de radio veranderen of? Nou, dat komt wel goed. Oké, nou, als we deze hebben gedaan. Oh, ik hoor het even Fame of Shame. Ik denk natuurlijk. Oh, kijk onze kisten daar in de verte, die staan echt prachtig. Oh yeah, dat hebben we goed gedaan.
Union thinks you'll get eye strain if you work any longer.
Oh, de politie staat daar. Of is het in? Ik weet niet zeker. Maar ja.
How about this view, huh? I'm gonna take some photos for the kids.
Daar. Waar moet ik heen? Oké dan, daar gaan we. Verkeerde plek net. Even kijken, use the camera on the phone. Waarvoor moet ik barst in het scherm? The front of the ship. Dat is de voorkant toch? Ja. Oké, top. The guard. Oké, die hebben we nu ook. Take a long shot of the back of the ship. Oké, top. Mooi. Oh, wacht. Ik doe het verkeerd, denk ik. Hoe? De. Huh. Oké. Hoe sturen we de foto's? Of is het al gelukt? Send foto. Ah, stom ik. Oké. Nu naar Ron. Oké, top. Oké, nu moeten we hier weer weggaan. Staat daar ook een ladder of moet ik echt... Ja, ik moet daar uit. Holy shit. Oké, nou dat ging niet zo goed. Oh mijn god. Dat ging anders dan volgens plan. Dat was wel sneller. So they've been guarding one of them dry docks. We can take a look at it, but no one's allowed around there. Normal rules don't apply to us, Floyd. We're going in. I don't know. The rules applied to me my whole life. I like rules. And look at you. You're a failure. You're in a loveless relationship. Dat is niet echt aardig. What do you mean? Loveless? I love Deborah. If she loved you, she'd be here, wouldn't she? But she's not.
I'm insecure.
You've got a dead end job.
What? Dead end? No.
Floyd, it's dead end.
Being a unionized longshoreman's one of the best paying jobs in the country. You tell people around La Puerta that's what you do, they're liable to rob you. They're so jealous.
No one's jealous of you, Floyd. They pity you. You're abused by that woman. You're abused by these slave drivers. I mean, I've never worked so hard in my life.
Holy shit.
I've never worked so hard in my life.
It ain't so bad. I've been doing this every day for 10 years. Only usually with less of the criminality.
You're wasting your life, Floyd. It's lucky we turned up when we did. I'm saving you from yourself.
Oh, that's all aardig.
Wade.
What are you, his mother? He's fine.
The spillage shouldn't take this long to contain. There must be a lot of it.
Oh, een duikboot. Oh, die is cool.
Hey. You can't come through here. It's restricted access.
No entiendo. No understando. Huh? Manifesto. Manifesto say deliver here.
Hey, stop!
Where the fuck do you think you're going? Get back out!
Whoa!
The guy don't speak English. Must have misread the manifesto.
He said no. Here.
Wat gebeurt er? Dat liep snel dan.
Sorry, you're gonna have to go it alone.
Nee, dat is zo gemeen. Oké, dit zou ik nooit doen. Ik zou ze allemaal neerschieten. Oh, dit is zo gemeen. Wat? We laten hem gewoon zitten. Dat is zo gemeen. Nou.
Trevor, these photos. You've really stumbled onto something. The ship, Meriwether.
Yeah. I know. Tell me
no,
about the ship.
Floyd.
If we put a man with a gun on the bridge next to it and get a guy on board, I think we got a good chance of taking over.
Way it looks to me, there's a container below deck. They're guarding it for the government, keeping it off the books. Serious military technology, most like.
Yeah, of course. I just found a manifest. They're testing something out at sea. It's gotta be that. Now, get back to work.
What side is that testing?
Glamour ain't thriving. There's only one man responsible.
Of course, yeah. But I'll start pulling all the intel I can get on Meriwether at the same time. I got a file here somewhere.
Oh, ik vind het wel zielig voor Floyd. Maar hij heeft niks verkeerd gedaan. Ik voel me wel slecht over Floyd. Nou, niet dat ik het echt gedaan heb, niet dat het mijn keuze was. Maar hij heeft ons geholpen en hij heeft een beetje een slecht leven. Nou ja, we zien wel wat er gebeurt. Hopelijk wordt Fram ook beter. Ik denk het wel. Zoals Rockstar denk ik wel. Uiteindelijk komt het wel goed met Floyd. Gaan we hopelijk zien. Oké, geen radio. Anders krijg ik weer een claim van YouTube. Maar ja, we zijn er. Maar het kan wel sneller. Dus ik zie jullie zo. Oké, dan. We zijn er eindelijk. We hebben nog niet zo heel lang meer voor deze episode. Nog 2 minuten, denk ik ongeveer. Misschien is dat nog eigenlijk iets te lang. Maar dat maakt niet uit. Kan ik nog steeds niet rennen? Kom op. Ik kan niet, zeg maar, rennen. Doordat ik dingen doe. Oké. Even kijken, oké, we zijn bij zijn appartement. Waar Floyd nu niet is. Oh.
What in the name of all things holy?
I tried to stop it.
Ah.
It just kept
coming. Oh, it's there, Wade. Look, Benny, you're just not cut out for honest work, all right?
Did you get what you needed?
Yeah,
more holy
or less.
Shit.
Now, just gotta figure out a place to plan this now. All right, this'll do.
Ain't even fine. Ain't no one understands why Floyd lets her use him so.
Oh, that's low self-esteem, Wade. We gotta build him back up. Now.
Jezus, wat zijn we erg.
And there, perfect.
All right. So,
oh, we gaan een job doen. Nice.
I'd say these Meriwether security cocksnots are sitting on something real valuable. I think they got 2 of these things, but we only need 1. First one is on that freighter in a container below deck. They got guards all over that ship, so it's likely they're keeping it on ice. The air, land, and sea routes into the port will be locked down as soon as we make a noise at these X's here. Which means we have to blow up the ship and grab the thing underwater. Need a guy to plant the bombs, a guy to look out from with a rifle, and a guy to grab the thing, whatever it is, underwater.
Oh, police.
That means stealing us a submarine, of course, but you can find us one of them, can't you?
Submarine.
Now, the other one
Wat gebeurt er buiten?
They're running an operation from the dock where I last saw your cousin. We'll need a submarine for that too, and probably a chopper, a big one.
Whoa, nice.
Go out there, look around underwater, locate it, bring it back here, and find out what it is.
Here? To the Congo?
Aight, so, what do you think? Container ship or whatever's offshore?
Oh, dit is zo cool. We gaan natuurlijk hiermee beginnen, dit vind ik het leukst.
Deep sea adventure, gotta be.
Nou mensen, neem het goed in je op, want in de volgende episode gaan we verder.
We'll get Michael involved and he can put us in touch with some
cool,
local
cool.
Tell Floyd to find
oh
us
yes,
submarine.
Oh dit is vet. Met Michael en met Franklin. Eerste
okay,
job.
Alright,
what is that smell?
Oh, we are going straight to the local union rep. Wade here was injured in the performance of his duties. Human waste has seeped into his very pores. And I am sorry to say this, but I don't think he's ever going to smell normal. You are union, all right? And you vouched for us, all right? You look at him, man. Smell him. No. Smell him.
Trevor, you're planning a robbery on my place of work. You violated Mr. Raspberry Jam, and God alone knows what else. You damaged Deborah. Look, my lady and my union, that's all I got. So why don't we just let this all slide, huh?
If you're comfortable with what's happened to your cousin, then so be it, all right? But I would give him a bath and rinse him off.
No! No bath!
Oh ja, hij had heel lang geen bad meer genomen. Neem een bad! Dat moet hij wel. Shirtless. Maar is een vrouw eigenlijk? Moet hij niet... Oh, autosave. Mission passed, mensen. Lekker. Moet die vrouw van hem niet een keer komen en dan ziet hij alles? I don't know. Nou ja. Michael. Daarna is deze episode echt afgelopen.
Trevor. Hey.
Mikey. Hey, listen. Loving it here in LS. Really settling in. Getting my first enema tomorrow. Anyway, I heard about some action.
Yeah, huh? Yeah, okay.
Yeah. Now, there's still some prep work and research to do, but it's looking exciting. I'll need you to bring along someone you can trust.
All right, bro. I know someone. Hey, talk to Lester. He'll have a good angle on this.
Oh yeah. Nice.
Oh, and how's your flying? You might need to take a few classes at flight school.
Why would I need to do that?
Trust me. You'll regret it if you don't. Gonna be just like old times, pal.
Oh, wat vet. Yes, jongens. Yes. For the heist. We gaan nu nog een heist doen. Dit wordt echt heel vet. To prepare the heist, visit the flight school as Michael. Cool. In de volgende episode zien jullie hoe we verder gaan als Michael. En gaan we leren vliegen, omdat we deze heist gaan doen. Dus ja, heel erg bedankt voor het kijken naar XBA Game. Like en subscribe. En tot de volgende episode bij GTA 5.